Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. Today and this week basically, I'm gonna be taking you through my whole week. So busy week ahead, honestly kind of crazy and chaotic. Moving in to mine and John's new apartment. I'm currently here right now in our empty master bedroom. During the week, we're heading to Vegas for the Olympia and I'll be there with Darc Sport. So I'm just gonna take you guys through like the whole week. I think it will be kind of fun. Showing you a bit of traveling and stuff. So yeah, and I wanna give a huge thank you to today's sponsor of the video, Lull. And I'm super excited because I'm gonna be showing you guys like my new bed, our bedding. But yeah, I'm super hyped to be working with them. I was doing a ton of research about like what mattress I wanted and stuff. And like moving into an apartment is already stressful enough because you know, you're going up flights of stairs and everything. So I wanted something kind of easier and being delivered straight to my door. So yeah, I got my little mattress in. I'm gonna show you guys me setting it up, letting it expand and everything, and giving you guys our review of it. I've heard really good things and I really wanted to invest in like a good mattress, but also like a more convenient option. So I'll be showing you guys that. And yeah, just a huge shout out to them for sponsoring this video. Literally my first sponsored YouTube video, which is crazy. But yeah, I can't wait to show you guys everything about this week. It's gonna be a fun one. And yeah, let's get into it. We got John putting together a coffee table. And then he put these lovely bar stools together yesterday. But then we're gonna go unpack the bed. Cause it's almost here. Here. Time to set her up. Yeah.
I'm assuming we take the plastic off, right?
Yeah.
Did we get these wedge pillows out of the way?
Yeah.
Can you catch it?
Yeah. Whoa.
Slide that bottom end towards me. Because we got to spin it around.
Why? Oh, it feels nice.
Okay. Yeah, baby.
Feels good.
Yeah,
I like it.
Let's go.
I like it.
Yes, yeah, so do I.
It's not too squishy. It's not too firm. It's up to you, New York, New York.
Wow.
Wait, that was cool.
Until you kick
it. I like it. All right. There's my laney bung. This is the Lux Hybrid bed from Lull.
It's so comfortable.
Yeah. We have, we're not going to sleep in it tonight because we have to go back to our other apartment and finish packing up. But we're gonna sleep on it in a few nights and we'll give you guys a review. But it still has a few days to kind of like release and everything because, you know, it's like suctioned up and all that. But so far, super comfy. I like that it's like not too firm, but also not too like Tempur-Pedic. It feels like the perfect like mix. For it being like a box mattress, like I'm really happy with it. But can't wait to get a good night's rest in it, and I'll keep you guys updated. Okay, what is up, everyone? It is currently Thursday evening. I know I said I was gonna take you guys through like my whole week, but truthfully, it was so chaotic, and like none of it would have been exciting for any of you to watch. But now it is Thursday. We're back in our brand new apartment. We finally got everything moved in today. While you were gone, I got my nails done. So cute. I got a spray tan today, so gonna be nice and tan for the Olympia. But I wanted to show you guys the bedding that we received from Lull. We got it in like this really pretty sand color, and I just have to show you guys because I feel like it totally just fits the perfect vibe that I'm going for with this apartment. And yeah, I just can't wait to style it with like more pillows and everything. But yeah, as you guys know, like this past week has been super, super chaotic for me. So I'm so excited to just pass out in bed tonight, and I'll give you guys an update in the morning on how we slept. Usually before flights, I'm super anxious and can't sleep, so I'm hoping that's not the case. But let's go and show you guys, okay? Oh, I just hit something. Like, we're literally leaving our apartment like this because we have to leave at 4 a.m. tomorrow, so. All right. Got most of my stuff packed up, taking two suitcases. But look at her. She is so pretty. Matches my bed frame perfectly. And these sheets are so dang soft. I'm gonna put the duvet on and I'll show you guys the finished product. All right, I just put all the sheets on and the duvet cover. Seriously, so soft, and I'm really excited to sleep in this tonight. And the duvet is like really puffy, which I love. I definitely want to get like a white set as well to put on the bed because I think it'll look so good. But I love the beige as well. It's super pretty. I just love my neutrals, but I'm gonna hop in. I'm so excited. I want to show you guys my reaction.
Today has been so chaotic. Oh my gosh. I'm happy bean. It feels really good.
I am going to start to wind down for the night. Probably like light a candle and just chill. But yeah, I will see you guys bright and early at the airport and check in with you all. And then we'll be in Vegas. I'll see you soon.
Good morning, you guys. It is like 4:30 a.m. And we are gonna be picked up by our Uber soon. Why do I have this out? What are we doing here? Hey. But yeah, we're gonna get picked up by our Uber soon. I actually slept okay last night, so that's good. The bed is super comfy, and yeah, I'm really happy with it. It's kind of crazy that we're just leaving. Like, we literally just moved into our apartment, and we're like, okay, see you in 3 weeks, but super happy with the bed, and I wanted to let you guys know that you can get up to $750 off your purchase at Lull using my like discount link, so I'll make sure to put it down below. And yeah, if you guys are moving or looking for a new mattress, this was such an easy and convenient option, and it turned out to be such a comfortable mattress. So I'm hype, and I can't wait to like literally live in this apartment and just make this our home. But yeah, we're gonna head to the airport soon. This is the outfit.
Let me get my shoes on. Pants are from Zara. They're like cargo sweatpants. And I love them. They're so comfy. I have my tan low dunks, this Darc Sport zip up, and then I'm gonna wear my fanny pack. Like this. And then I'm gonna put my coat over here. And I'm probably gonna have a meltdown because it's super thick, but I need it for back home, so it had to come with me somehow. But I will see you guys soon, either at the airport or when we make it to Vegas. I'm so excited. Let's get it.
How you feel?
I'm not tired anymore. That's good. Coffee's kicked in, but I feel like once we get to Vegas and check in the hotel, I'm gonna flop on the bed there.
Yeah.
Well, I'm excited.
Me too.
I'm downloading Harry and Meghan to watch on the plane.
Okay, bye.
Hi guys, finally in Vegas. Just getting settled into the hotel room and getting ready for the expo. But it is so freaking cold here. It's like 30 degrees out, so what? Good thing I'm going to Michigan right after this because I packed like coats and stuff. But let me give you a little hotel room. She's cute. Oh, lordy. Okay, so there's our bed. Slay. This is the view. We're not like, we don't have a view of the strip, but we are on the strip. Got a little couch area. And then we have a little kitchen, which I wish I was aware of because I would have brought like some stuff. I don't have pants on, but yeah, this hotel is really nice. I don't know if any of you are like interested in going to Vegas anytime soon, but I didn't really want to be at a hotel that was like a casino too, and I wanted no smoking. So yeah, this is the Vidara Hotel. Super nice, clean. Everybody was really nice at check-in, so that's awesome. But yeah, I'm gonna finish getting ready and head over to the expo. I'll definitely show you guys like the booth and everything. I am so excited and just like really, really grateful that I get to be here with Darc Sport. Like, it's just so wild. Like, me and Kenzie were talking about this last week, that like last year for the Olympia, we were like texting each other and we just had no idea what was coming. I mean, it's really just so surreal that I get to be here and surrounded by so many amazing people. So I can't wait to show you guys more of it, but I wanted to check in. But I'm gonna go get ready real quick and then I'll show you guys the fit and all that. Okay, so I quickly realized once I got to the expo center yesterday that I was going to suck at vlogging this weekend. But I did record some clips on my phone, so I'll definitely input those into the video. Just the expo was like super loud and chaotic, so it was kind of just hard to record in there. And then we've just been running around a lot. But me and John are about to head to finals to watch like classic, open, and bikini bodybuilding. And yeah, I'm super pumped. I'm excited to just actually see this shit in person. I think it's gonna be so fun. But let me show you guys the fit. Insanely bloated from the food we just ate. But these little cargo pants are from Zara. These heels are from Nordstrom. This little sweater top is from Addicted. And yeah, all like my jewelry is from Amazon, but this is the vibe. But we're gonna go watch finals and I'm gonna try to record like a little bit in there, but I'm pumped, so see ya.
Aristotle hypothesis.
Please.
Gentlemen, spread out. Give yourselves room. And hit a front double bicep.
And I wore his bracelet up until I got my tan every single day throughout this prep and thinking of him and what he taught me. And it was one of the most beautiful things. He sadly passed a month after that he had taught me that lesson, but his lessons stick with me forever and that's something that I want.
Are you happy to be in Paris?
We.
Thank you.
to close out this video because I know the Vegas portion was a little bit all over the place. It was just a little bit hard to record like at the expo and stuff, but I had so much fun and it was really just such a special weekend, and I still can't believe that I got to experience that. And yeah, just this year in general has been such a monumental year for me and my journey, and I'm just really grateful that you guys have been able to support me through that. But yeah, this will be the last video of 2022, so I'm so excited for this next year. I feel such a good energy coming my way and all that, so yeah, I'm excited to keep on improving and keep on giving you guys better content and all that. But just want to give one last thank you to Lull for sponsoring this video. Of course, just giving you guys another big thank you for supporting me always. I'm sending you so much love and light into this new year. If you follow me on Instagram, you know that I have my program on sale right now, and I'm doing a big like transformation winner. I'm doing two of them. So if you buy my program and you enter into the transformation winners, you will win a Darc Sport set of your choice, two Alpha Line products of your choice, one Jim Reaper's product of your choice, $50 Starbucks or Dunkin' gift card, because I know we got preferences, and $100 Ulta or Sephora gift card, because once again, I know we have preferences. But I just wanted to do this as a way to give back to you guys. I'm also still taking on some online clients. So yeah, if you're interested in working with me in the new year and you're kind of just wanting to kickstart whatever little fire in you, let's get it rolling. I have links down below for everything that you can submit for coaching, or you know, buy my program, whatever it may be. And always DM me if you guys have questions. But yeah, I love you guys so much. Let's make 2023 a fucking good one, okay? I'll see you in the next one.